So here's some more feedback on the volume of a sphere. So people are asking for more support on how to apply the volume of a sphere formula, and in particular this type of question where we've got balls inside a cylinder. So a couple of things to consider here: the volume of the three spheres, that'll be three lots of the formula, so 4/3 times pi r cubed. And if our balls have a diameter of 10, we know the radius is going to be 5. So when we do that, 3 lots of 4/3 times pi times 5 cubed, we know the volume of our three spheres will be 1,571 centimeters cubed. The other thing they like to put in there is for you to find, for example, the volume of the cylinder. So we know the volume of the cylinder is the base of the cylinder times the height, and it would be the perpendicular height. Now sometimes they may not put on that particular length, you'd need to work it out from the picture. So if we know each ball is 10 centimeters in diameter and we're assuming that they're tightly fit inside that cylinder and there's not much empty space, well, it'd be 3 lots of 10 as our height. So we've got a height of 30 centimeters. So the whole volume of the cylinder would be base, which is pi times 5 squared times 30, which gives us a volume of 2,356 centimeters cubed. Now, the last thing they may ask you is how much empty space is inside that cylinder. And what you need to consider is this, that the volume of the empty space would be the difference between the top two answers. So the volume inside the cylinder take away the volumes that's taken up by the sphere. So when we take away those two values, we know that there is 785 centimeters cubed of empty space.